Students of the Grozile Primary School are now better able to undertake music classes following the completion and handover of a new music annex. The annex, which is sponsored by Julian Ajuda of JAG Incorporated, had been in the making for some 7 years. Principal of the school, Paula St. Rose, expressed her gratitude to JAG Inc. for the kind gesture at a recent ceremony held on the school compound.
While he was called to the school to discuss and view other projects, Mr. Ajuda recognized the abandoned building and then volunteered to complete it. Here we are today, after approximately 7 years, with the music annex, which we consider to be very vital to continue our quest at providing quality education and raising the quality of life for our students at our school.
JAG Inc. has undertaken several other projects at the Grozile Primary School, including a new air-conditioned unit for the principal's office, repairs and painting of blackboards, and the donation of a printer for the administration section. Manager of JAG Inc., Julian Ajuda, expressed his satisfaction to, as he put it, put smiles on children's faces.
This school is a school I pretty much adopt. Anything that they need, I try to help. And I go out and I even go to other corporate citizens and said, listen, we need to help. Because like the minister said, it is not all time the government has monies available to do stuff which is required at the time. And like rightly said, it's never too late.
Former parliamentary rep for Grozile, Leonard Montout, who initiated the project, and the current MP, Emma Hippolyte, were both on hand for the unveiling of the school's new music annex. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Education, Human Resource Development and Labour, this is Chris Satney reporting.